Right, Sharks and Air, today I'm going to be doing GTA 5 money making method for the gunrunning DLC. So it's how to get the chrome or gold with 2, and I'm doing it with Rendell Alpha Perler. Say hi.
Hey, what's up, guys?
For this method, you need to have a friend, or you have to have a dubstep. 2, I'm going to have my PSN in the description below, guys. So you're going to have me and I'll help you do it. So you park the dumpster here in the Mission Denial service. After you destroy the first 5 trucks, you just leave the last truck. Then you just run up here and get back to the I'm not gonna get that logo.
Alright, I'm gonna get this one and try with this one here.
1 minute again,
Alright, I'm about to go my first pass around, here we go.
Right, so this is what you do, guys, just hug this wall here, and then hug this wall, and then do a U-turn here, up. And then, when you go past here, you're going to look to your right, and you get this first hole, slow down.
Nothing yet. Alright.
Whee! Alright, and guys, if it doesn't spawn, you then pop the left wall when you're going down here. And then go down the wrong way. Shut up, so yeah, and then you go down here. Shut up, McKenzie. Go down that way that Polo went, or you go down here. You go straight down here. Then you go left. Get back up to the highway. Polo, let me go in front, this is shame.
Let me know if it spawns in or not.
Go as fast as you want there for this, guys. And there you fall. Right, look to your right. Slow. This one there.
That one to spawn in? Go ahead and pick it up. What color is it, do you know?
Chrome.
Alright, well, now you can put up after patch 1.40. The dubster 2 chrome glitch is still working.
Yep. So yeah, guys, this has been Quick Note York Centre, with help from El Papa Polo. So yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, subscribe to El Papa Polo. I'll have his link in the description below.